Okay. Give me a little time here. I got another idea. Just take me a second.
Everything is falling into...
place. Come on, Doyle, talk to me.
Incident of squawk. Flux negative, transient flux.
Well, that's a start, sort of. Try talking to me and making sense. I hate when you do that.
Flux negative, transient flux. Ion. Quaw.
Doyle, we gotta help Becca and Rade, and we can't do that if you don't cooperate, so start cooperating.
Harper, you're a total screw-up.
Paka. One step forward, five steps back.
Transient.
Okay. Count to 10. Aloud, Doyle.
1, 2, 10.
Not bad. So you won't be doing any calculations for a while. At least you're on your feet. You're able to understand me.
Quan. Qua. Paka.
Don't start that again. Now listen. You think you're ready to try the door again? The handle, this time without firing at it?
Affirmative.
Okay. Let's give her a try then. Doyle? Okay. Maybe we better sit you down and try a few more adjustments. There we go. Good as new. Back to your old self. Although it was kind of nice having you immobilized.
Really?
Sorry, Dylan. Harper can't come to the comm right now. He's a little tied up. Because of him, Rade and Becca might be trapped in a veteran training center.
How come I only get the credit when it's bad?
You can let me out now.
Oh, no. Are you watching this, Harper? It didn't do that when we touched it.
Yes, mistress.
I'm not even gonna ask. Thanks for the ride.
Are you ready?